I think before I did these few films, people said I was, honestly, people said I was very comfortable in action. So I think it's what you project. Inside me, the factors and my team knows that I'm a very big India lover. And somewhere I attract scripts like this. So when you really love your country, you will attract stories like this. So I think this story happened for me the first time Robbie narrated it to me. I still remember this cap. He came in, good looking, smart guy, walked in. And he narrated like, ye karega, nahi karega, chhodna yaar. Suna deta hu main. But when I heard it, I was blown by the story. I was like, wow. I said, today's date and age, this is the kind of film you must make. And when Moni came and met me for the first time, she said, I just want to be a part of this film because of the story. Itni interesting story hai. I just want to be a part of this. So I think it's very important to make good stories. So talking about your patriotic angle, if tomorrow there's a great patriotic film, I would love to do it. But I would not like to do like Madam Bollywood Hunga, Bollywood something said, right? That I would not like to do jingoistic films. I'm not anti any other country. I'm not anti any other religion. Very important. And I'm very pro-secular. And I'd like to make films that reflect the true nature of this country. Yeah?
Hi, John.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hi, John and Moni. This is Ravi.
Yeah, title, Robbie.
Hi, so I would like to say about the title. Somebody questioned? Yeah. Like, why Romeo Akbar Walter, right? So, yeah, so first when my husband told me about the script and the story and everything, so I questioned him that why Raw? Like, you know, what is it going to be like Raw stands for? So he was thinking and instantly he came up with these three names, Romeo, Akbar, Walter. And I was like, wow, really? So he said that, yeah, this is going to be there because there are these three characters. So it was like just, you know, very instant with this Romeo, Akbar, Walter title. So it was him, then he called up Robbie and he's like, Robbie?
John.
So honestly, we were struggling with the title, I'll be very frank. We were debating, you know, multiple names, theories. And like Vanessa said, Bunty got this fantastic idea in his head. I don't know what drinks or not, but he got this great idea. He called me in the night, so I don't know where it came from. But the moment I heard the title, I told him, fantastic. Let's not discuss it anymore. Yeah. Get it registered. And
John,
we should not waste any time on it.
John and Moni, towards your right. Yeah, Ravi from ABP News. मैंने ये सवाल सिकंदर से मिलन टॉकीज के ट्रेलर लॉन्च के दौरान पूछा था जॉन और मौनी से जानना चाहूँगा पुलवामा में जो घटना 20 दिन पहले हुई थी 14 फरवरी को उसके बाद जो देश में माहौल बना है और जिस तरह से चेस्ट थंपिंग हो रही है वॉर मॉन्गरिंग हो रही है वॉर करने के लिए कहा जा रहा है पाकिस्तान से एक ही बार में निपटारा करने की बातें और जिस तरह का माहौल बनाया जा रहा है पूरे देश में इस बारे में आप लोग क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे और ये पूरी घटना के बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे
जी पहले तो जो हुआ वो नहीं होना चाहिए था लेट मी स्टार्ट विद दैट बट हैविंग सेड दैट आई डोंट थिंक वी एज नेटिव्स ऑफ एनी नेटिव्स ऑफ एनी कंट्री नोबडी वांट्स वॉर यू नो इट्स नॉट जस्ट वन साइड दैट गेट्स अफेक्टेड इट्स बोथ द कंट्रीज दैट वुड हैव टू गो थ्रू अ लॉट ऑफ लॉस एंड नो वी इफ यू आस्क मी पर्सनली आई डोंट वांट वॉर एंड आई डोंट थिंक एनीबडी वांट्स वॉर बट I don't know, I'm not equipped to say what politically in the country, what must happen. But what happened in Pulwama was absolutely wrong. And that is what that I have to say.
So I think there has to be war against terror, not against a country or against a religion or against religions or between religions. So I'm very clear in my outlook and I'm probably, and I get picked up for it, I'm not one of the actors who's going to sit on the fence and say, nahi yaar, ye audience ko achha lagega, usko bura lagega. I'm saying things as they are, that I think there has to be war on terror. You have to nip the rose in the bud. It has to be over and done with. But that doesn't mean you have to fight with another country. Or that doesn't mean you have to stereotype people. Simple. And the problem that's happening today across the world is we're getting polarized. We're stereotyping people, and that's probably the most dangerous sign. That should not happen. So, but that's the way the world is functioning today. And we've got to live in this world today. So.
And we don't learn. No matter what happens, we don't learn. So,
John, Ajit, well, John, here, here. On your right, John. On your left, sorry.
Hello, Moni, my question is from you. आपके कैरेक्टर के बारे में जानना चाहूंगा किस तरह का रहा एक्सपीरियंस जॉन सर के साथ आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा जॉन सर के साथ एक्सपीरियंस और आपके कैरेक्टर के बारे में जानना चाहूंगा
जी
मैं सॉरी उनको गैग ऑर्डर है कैरेक्टर के बारे में कुछ बात करने में उनको पहले उनसे मेरे से पूछा कि क्या बोलना है मैंने कुछ नहीं बोलना आपको तो ज्यादा कुछ बता नहीं पाएंगे आपको क्योंकि
मैंने नहीं मैं ऑफ कोर्स बता सकती हूं कि मेरा कैरेक्टर आई वर्क इन अ बैंक दैट्स माय कैरेक्टर दैट्स द वन लाइनर
फुल स्टॉप
John, will the
कौन
film
सा bank मत पूछना।
Okay, last two questions.
John, will the film be releasing in Pakistan amidst the tensions that are happening between the country? Many Bollywood films have taken the call of not releasing the film in Pakistan. Will Raw be releasing in Pakistan?
I think Ajit's better equipped to answer that question. He's the studio. It's not in my place to answer that question because my producer's here on my right and there's a producer on my left. So. I'll leave the difficult questions to them and I'll answer the easy questions.
Not really. I think the first one, let me take that on first. See, we are clearly focused and concerned about the India release first, you know. We haven't really taken a sort of view of what should be done so far as some of the other external territories are concerned, because this is a very big film, and it's a film which is about India, and it's about this character of an Indian. Whether another country we do release a film or not is, I think, a very separate decision, which is going to factor in all the context, you know. I think a lot of other activities, whether it's cricket or various other activities today, are all being factoring in a much larger context. So I think that's how we'll look at it.
John
Secondly, yes, I mean, a week postponement or shifting of films, these are all very routine things. What you want to actually look at is what is the best day for you to get your audience in the theaters. And that's really what the shift from a 12th to a 5th is all about. Nothing more than that.
John, Justin here from PTI towards your right.
Last question.
Yeah. John, we recently met Kangana, who was of the opinion that actors should take a political stand and should make a political commentary because they are considered role models in society. What are your views on that, taking it further? Do you feel actors and stars and film stars are obligated to make a political commentary happening in the country?
Yeah, if they're politically aware, and I think Kangana definitely is, and she's got a voice, and I think you must take a stand if you're politically aware. But you shouldn't be, like I say, stupidly talented. You know what I'm saying? You cannot be an idiot who doesn't know anything about which country lies where, what's happening in, if you don't know what's happening in Bihar to Syria, then you should just shut up and smile and show your mug that you've done so much work on. Don't talk. Right? So I think unless you're aware about what's happening, then only make a statement. If you're not aware, don't make a statement. I think everybody here sitting who's made this film, on this bench here, everybody is, in my view, and I've spoken to everyone here, we're all very politically aware. We understand what's happening. Of course, Kashmir mein humne kafi shoot kara is film ko. So we know what is happening there, and we know what the grassroots and the ground root problems are there. So we understand what's really happening there. So when you know a situation, you can make a statement. But again, making a statement at the right time is important. Not making a statement for effect. Not making a statement to trend. So I am not in the business of trending. I don't want to trend. It's good to show a good film, educate your audience, and let's move on with life.
Thank you. John.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay, one last question. एक सवाल लास्ट सवाल
यस डेफिनेटली आई थिंक ही इज अ ट्रू हीरो ऑफ द कंट्री एंड लाइक आई सेड वी आर रियल लाइफ हीरोज ही इज अ रियल लाइफ हीरो एंड वी सल्यूट हिम
Thank you so much, everyone.
5th of April, Romeo, Akbar, Walter releases photos. Thank you so much, everyone.